Thank you. The interesting thing about the Gold Dust Woman song is that it was written a really long time ago, and it was written from the name of a street in Phoenix where I was born. And it was called Gold Dust Lane, and it always stuck in my head. And as the years went by, from then, I was pretty young then, even younger than young I've been talking about, I always kept it as something I'd write about. And so the Gold Dust Woman, every time I go on stage, we do this song. We did it 220 times 2 years ago with Fleetwood Mac. We have now done it 40, 28, and then 20 more. A lot. And it's like she goes on her own trip. And it's almost like every version of this song kind of depends on just where the character that I created in Gold Dust Woman is at, because it's not me. It was me a long time ago, but it isn't me now. So I can go back though and capture that desperation of what that song is really about. So anyway, I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Many lessons to be learned in that song. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
this tour has proved something to me that I didn't really know was even possible. And you, like almost all of the cities on this tour, you have stood out there and listened to my very long stories. You have listened to songs you probably never heard before. You at least made me think that you were actually really having a good time. And that is, you know, that's family. That's what family does. They let people like me just like dance into the night and try to bring some entertainment and some love into your life and some fun and a little bit of wisdom of 68 years. So, you have been awesome. And we will come back and we will play for you many more times, hopefully. Thank you so much for coming out to